This is Astronomicum Caesareum from 1540. However, this is a facsimile, meaning it is a reproduction that tries to be as faithful as possible to the original in terms of size and colors, even damage that has occurred over time. The reason that we are looking at this book is because it is one of the most famous early examples of volvelles. So each of these pieces in the original would have been entirely done by hand. This looks like it is a table tracking stars and the astrological signs.